alongside the Jack Donahue actor-scouting man, Roger Phillips. Donahue and Phillips were reported.